getting that contraction there. Inhale, opposite mm-hmm. side. Left arm, right leg. We're looking that they're not giving us a wing or a poke. Then we're going to make a note to say serratus, cross. Okay? They're not shifting over to the leg that they're resting on, because then we're going to say obliques and hip abductors, cross. If they shift over, you say oblique and hip abductors, cross, and place it down. And other side. And holding it there for me. So hip abductors cross, maintaining that, tummy draws deep, and placing it down. And other side, and hold, keeping it dead still, maintaining it out of the shoulders. Yeah, she's going into her pec, so I'm gonna go serratus cross, and placing it down. Good, stay there where you are for me. Stay lifting out of your chest. I want you to straighten this leg behind you, curl your toes under. A straight knee. I want you to really hold onto your lower abdominals, so this is where I'm feeling it. I want you to lift out of these shoulders. I'm testing this and this. Straighten this leg out for me, please. Nice. I want you to tuck your pelvis through. I want this to feel nice and flat. You're going to inhale, double exhale. Oh, not double exhale, just exhale. One, and inhale. And exhale. Two, and inhale. And I want to feel it going off of me. And three, and inhale, and lifting out of it. Four, I'm trying to see whether these get tired, and inhale. Wait, where's your tuck?
Keep going.
And five, and inhale, and six, and inhale, and take it lower. Seven, and inhale, and tummy draws. Eight, and inhale. Obviously, if you see them arching, you're gonna mark it. And nine, and stop it, and inhale. And last one.
Ten.
Place the one leg down, other leg down, and relax.